After I reach the advanced stage of dementia, I do not want prolonged dying. I do want others to implement the WWFD protocol, which is to withhold and withdraw food and drinks. Implement the WWFD protocol. If I have severe suffering myself, or if I'm imposing severe burdens on others, allow me to die from the underlying disease. Even if my risk of aspiration pneumonia is not yet high, and even if I can still eat and drink without help. Note, I will still depend on others to buy, cook, prepare, and place food and fluid in front of me or in my hands. I want my healthcare providers, proxy agents, and others to follow this three-step protocol. A. Compare my current condition with the conditions for which I previously made treatment decisions that I expressed in my natural dying living will. B. If those whom I trust to make healthcare decisions for me agree that my current condition includes two or more for which I decided I want natural dying, and if they agree that these conditions are causing me severe personal suffering or severe burdens on others, then I would want them to implement this final step. C. Implement the WWFD protocol. Also, make sure I receive all comfort care I need to have a peaceful dying. I realize that WWFD requires two or more severe conditions. I choose two rather than more because I want to qualify for WWFD as soon as possible. I will sign this form in front of qualified witnesses or a notary, so it will be legally valid part of my living will. But that does not mean WWFD itself will be legal. I don't want this statement to give any false hope. I used the words would want because I do not want my health care providers or caregivers, whether related to me or not, to implement WWFD unless when this decision must be made, this end-of-life option is considered legal in my jurisdiction. To my knowledge, no state has legalized WWFD, and no legislative body is even considering changing the law to make WWFD legal. My mission is to change that law. I need a lot of help. That is why I revealed my diagnosis and volunteered to address the American Society of Bioethics and Humanities. I will need many activists to help me change the law so WWFD will be legal. Today marks the beginning of this important campaign. Our goal is to reduce the suffering of millions.